one of the best-selling manga in the entire world. The phenomenon we have with us today, provided you guys get hype. Not only do we have Junko Takeuchi, the voice of Naruto, but we also have the creator himself, Masashi Kishimoto. We've got, you guys are going to have to do better than that. Do you want to see Naruto and Kishimoto? All right, I would like to welcome to the stage the
Please don't grow any older.
all agree that Naruto is forever young at heart. Thank you. So sweet. She's the best.
Yeah.
Next question. This is for Sensei. So this is your debut as an executive producer of the movie. What was it like working on this movie for you?
では先生、映画の制作組織としての初体験についてどのようにでした？映画は今まで、そんなに関わったことは、少しはあるんですけど、脚本を全部自分できっちり全部やったっていうのは初めてだったので、今回のコントがすごく大変だったんですけど、絵を描かないと漫画より楽でした。それであとはスタッフ全員で作る映画は漫画と違ってこうスタッフがいっぱいいるので、チームワークが大切だなっていうふうに思いました。あとは皆さんのチームワークが あれば完璧だと思います。
So actually, it's not that I haven't ever been involved in one of the Naruto movies before, but it really wasn't that big of a role that I played. And this time, I got to work on the screenplay from beginning to end and write the entire thing. So it was a lot of hard work, but on the other hand, you know, I didn't have to draw the art, so in some ways it was almost easier than if this had been a manga as opposed to a movie. Also, it also taught me that, you know, of course, I make manga with my assistant, but there's a lot more people involved in making a movie. So it taught me the importance of teamwork in a large group. Now, the only thing that is needed to complete that teamwork is all of you.
Are you guys up for the challenge? Wonderful, wonderful. Now for Takeuchi-san.
What's it like playing a father figure to your son?
Boruto.
Boruto
の父親でも。
私、女だから、お父さんの気持ち分かんないんですけど。Actually, girls, I don't know how it feels to be a father, but...
きっと今回のNarutoは、岸本先生の気持ちを反映してる気がするので。
But I think Naruto this time actually represents Kishimoto-sensei's feelings as well.
Kishimoto-sensei のために頑張ろうって思いました。
So it was in me to try my best for Kishimoto-sensei.
先生どうでした？
How was it? 完璧でした
。完璧でした。
You're perfect!
僕はですね、ボルトとナルトがボルトの部屋で、会話するシーンです。そこは見てほしいです。
The one scene that I definitely want you guys to pay particular attention to is a scene where Boruto and Naruto are having a conversation in Boruto's room.
私はナルトとサスケが仲良く戦っているところです。
My favorite was actually when Naruto and Sasuke fight friendly together.
And a quick follow-up. Do each of you have a favorite part of this movie personally that resonates in your heart?
また個人的にお好きなシーンとか、また別のシーンがありましたら教えてください。
はい、個人的に好きなのは、ボルトとサスケが捕獲室で会話するシーンです。
For me, I guess it would be the scene where Boruto and Sasuke are having a conversation in the Hokage's office.
私はボルト、サラが、ミツキの新しいスリーマンセルのところがすごく好きです。
My personal favorite is the new three-man cell of Boruto, Mitsuki, and Sara. That's
pretty cool. So when you guys watch the movie, look out for all of those scenes. Very, very important. You will enjoy them. So, before we start the movie, for both Sensei and Takeuchi-san, do you have any special message you would like to share with the fans who have gathered here today to see you? So many of you guys, you waited a long time to see this movie, huh?
You have waited!
お願いしたいんですけど、皆さん結構長い間お待ちになったファンもいますので、皆さん集まった方たちに何か最後にメッセージとかお願いします。
皆さんすごく長い間待ってくれてありがとうございます。寒くなかったですか？大丈夫ですか？ちょっと寒かったかもしれないですけど、体調あまり良くないかもしれないですけど、寝ないで、眠くかもしれないんですけど、寝ないで映画最後まで見てくれたら嬉しいです。すごく面白いです。お願いします。
So, you know, after hearing that many of you may have waited many hours to get in this morning to watch this film, you know, I'm a little worried about you all, you know. Weren't many of you cold? And they got pretty cold over there.
I'm going to say something in Naruto's voice, so...
None of the other showings get to start until you guys see it first.